So can you tell the difference between this camera and my old camera? Let's do a non-chest hair example. Here's a picture of me with this camera.